Toot is popping, Auntie. I see you now.
What's good, OG gang? We are going out of town. And I'm not going to tell y'all where we're going, but we're going out of town. Today is June 14th. It's a Friday. Let's stamp it. Out of town. That's all I have to say. I'll see y'all soon. Like, comment, share, subscribe. So, I lied. I told y'all that I wasn't going to tell y'all where to go, but y'all are going to see the title of the video and the thumbnail. So, yeah. Anyway, we're at the airport and we made it through security. So, we on our way. We're going to Munchies Beach. Munchies and mimosas. Hey. Munchies and mimosas. It's hot already. We ain't even left the airport, but guess what? We landed in Houston, baby. We here. We're looking for the hoes, the hoochie daddies, and the niggas with money. But we are here. Let's do this. I think it's fine either way, because I see this and the difference, but then they'll see that we're actually at the airport on that side. Come on, eh? Yeah, this shit is heavy as hell. Wait, so, we about to taste some stuff.
Demi sec, so it's gonna have a hint of sweetness. It's not super sweet, but
cheers.
It's a really popular one for toasts at weddings and graduations and stuff like that.
What was that one?
That's not bad.
It's like $10.
It's like a this is like a champagne.
Yes.
Okay.
I like that.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Oh.
Also, if you like a mimosa that's a little that has a little more sweetness to it, it's a really good one to mix. You know.
She's like, we're lit all weekend.
If we get orange juice, we might. Have
okay, peach Bellini is next.
Peach Bellini. All
right. Welcome to Texas, they said.
Yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that one's great. That one is the one. That's the one. It's how much?
13.
Oh, that's good.
And there's also a mango and a lemon flavor.
Oh, mango's my favorite.
You might have to get that as well, and I'll show you where those are. We just have
the. Oh, okay. The mango, I bet that's fire.
It's super good. Yeah. And I actually used it as a margarita topper the other day. It was really good. Margaritas and just add a splash in that.
Wow.
A little flavor, a little bubble.
Do you bartend?
I did for 25 years
now. Wow.
Now I do this.
Paste. Steadier paste.
Yeah, exactly.
We have this one.
Okay, this is one of our top selling sweet reds. So if you've ever had like the Stella Roses.
I love Stella. That's okay. My girl.
So this one is $1 cheaper. And same alcohol percentage, all that stuff. And
that is good.
Mm-hmm.
That's great.
I'm gonna have to take a picture of all of them at the lineup.
Oh, okay. We can definitely.
Because these are amazing. I'm sure they don't have the Colorado. There is
no way. So this one doesn't have a. I don't know what happened to it, but it's a. All right. Yeah. So this same brand has the blueberry that I'm gonna give you.
Oh, so this is like Stella, exactly. Literally. Yeah.
So
okay.
The blueberry. They don't have as many flavors, unfortunately, but. They have blueberry, they have a regular Moscato, and they have a peach Moscato that I love.
The peach.
And I'll show you the peach one.
Where is the liquor store with it? Yay! Yeehaw, sorry.
Can't stand you.
Yeah, the first one was better. Like, yeah. But so it's not bad.
Like
but
black is better.
Yeah. Yeah, the black is better than the blueberry.
Okay.
That was awesome. Little quick wine tasting.
Okay, gang, so we... Shit, let me get this right. Okay, so we have made it into our hotel room. I don't know if it's necessary to do it. Yeah, no, we're not doing all that. But as you can see, it's nice. We have a whole kitchen. This is a wonderful time. We're about to get going. I'm about to make me and Malia some drinky drinks. It's gonna be raspberry lemon. Oh, fuck, I didn't think about this.
Yeah.
The flavors of what we have.
What did y'all get?
Raspberry lemonade, but she wanted mango.
I feel like raspberry and lemons
and mango go together. Okay, so it's gonna be raspberry lemonade with mango syrup. Look at me and the one with the crown. Y'all ain't see. I don't think we're matching.
Yay!
Here, let me.
Yeah.
Come on, yeah.
Feel your best behavior.
Stay tuned for
the picky pics,
the pictures, the TikToks. We are having fun. We are going to Munchies tomorrow. My boys! But yeah, let's get into this drink.
The fact that I said, look, you just did it open the box.
Because I've been a nasty girl. Dang, I need to get in the gym. Be looking real good on your hoes. It's okay. Y'all don't want that. Y'all want me to stay big backed and full butt. Cause then it would be a real issue. But I still don't want y'all. All right, y'all can't see a fuck thing I just did. That's hilarious. Sorry, too late. But it looks pretty. Is it gonna taste good? We're about to find out. I'm gonna let Malia taste it after I taste it because I just want to know and see her reaction first. So hold on.
Well, she didn't pour a lot.
Oh, okay. But she said
she's talking about the flavors of the drink.
Oh. Okay. Is it good?
Yes, try it. I should have said no.
Go try it.
Mmm. Wow. Okay, that is good.
Tell the vlog, tell them.
That's good. She can. Okay, Miss Bartender.
Okay, I'll be doing a little something, something.
I'll pace myself with this.
Drinks with OG, y'all.
Wow.
Like, why is this?
How in the hell?
Like, what is this? That is just spreading it around. Like, golly, I was trying to clean it. Okay, y'all, so yeah, we're about to get ready for our Friday night. We're gonna go explore. We gotta eat. So I'll check back in when we are all changed. Everybody say girls trip.
Girls trip. Yay.
Wow. Fit check. So how to make your bitch sweat. Like, shout out to her. Rolling K. Roll it up, K. Anyway, we are in Houston with it. It's hot as fuck outside. The sun is sunning us. But guess what? Safety first. Shout out to Pimp Juice. She got us right. She got us right.
Yes. Wear your sunscreen, motherfuckers. Your dusty crusties.
Drink your water. Wear your sunscreen.
Wear black or not. I don't give a fuck how black you are. Put your sunscreen on. Be fucking furry. You're gonna get wrinkly. You're gonna look like bacon at 85. You don't want that.
What? Right. Don't run up on me like that.
I'm dead. Disrespectful ass bugs.
I think it's just the setting. Okay.
Anyway, we're finally dressed. We're about to make our way.
And also look at the traffic over there.
I'm not trying to. I hope we're not getting.
See, I guess that would have been the lane we would have been in.
We're going to downtown.
Yeah.
This is exciting! Woo! Downtown Houston!
Okay, y'all, so I don't think I updated y'all. We are at Palapa's. It's happy hour, so I got a mango, not a margarita. The vibes here is so cute. OG gang, let me check in with y'all. Let me go to some little piece of shade that I can find. But it is fucking 8:50 in the morning in Houston, and it's hot than a motherfucker. I'm sweating, but we are getting our munchies day started. But we are having some technical difficulties. Fucking hotel doesn't have hot water, and the girls is pissed, very pissed about it. I'm very not pleased, but you know, but they are not having it. There's just a lot of shit that is not okay with the hotel, so we're trying to see if we can switch hotels. That's what we're currently in the process of doing, plus breakfast, etc. God damn, it's hot. Y'all see that sun? God, fuck. But anyway, I just wanted to update y'all. Last night we went to Sakai. They have a pool, but that part wasn't open. And it basically was giving, at least for a Friday night, it was giving that it's like for hookah, and the way that they have it set up is kind of weird because everybody's just like in the middle. I don't know, it was not a hit for them. I'm just vibing, honestly, so it wasn't too bad. Everybody else was at camp, it looks like. We'll see what we do today after munchies. Main part is to get to munchies so we can enjoy that. But yeah, it's hot as hell. I'll check back in a little bit. What's good, OG gang? As y'all can see, I'm looking good, I'm feeling good, I'm smelling good. It's hot as fuck. But yeah, I'm proud of my boys. Munchies, we at House of Blues, you see back there. We about to walk up in there. We just getting right real quick. But yes, I'm so excited. It's Munchies Day, bitches. I'll see y'all inside. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, ho. We in this motherfucker. Yeah.
it at the toaster. You know I'm getting trouble when I hit them with that flexing on me.
Oh, my God. And listen, they better be looking at the host and not the competitor. I see what you mean, but I would. I did all the things.
Oh, my. What you say?
But I knew what we started.
I can hardly speak. I lose all control and something takes over me. In a lazy look so amazing, it's not a thing. I want you to stay with me.
I can hear
you. Right off of my feet. Explain why your love makes me weak.
All right. So I'm going to get up here soon. Get up here, Vanessa.
sexy, get it sexy, get it sexy, get it sexy.
Okay, y'all, so we're back at the room. We stopped at Whataburger, so we're gonna try that. Follow me on TikTok, OG Mama Thug, look it up, naturalness underscore. But so you'll see a video of me trying that on TikTok, because that's where that belongs. But Munchies was lit. I was on the stage, so shout out to Pimp Juice, aka the one with the crowd. You know how she get down. Because she was recording me while I was on stage, and so I'm going to add her footage in here so y'all can see your girl on stage. I turned the party up. And then also, y'all have to go to her channel and like, comment, share, and subscribe and become a PJ baby so you can see her footage.
She may have lied to you if she ain't got $5 for the footage.
Anyways. Anywho. So, yeah. I just had to update y'all. We're gonna go to the pool in a little bit, so y'all will see us at the pool! OG gang, what the fuck is going down? I'm checking the hell back in because I left y'all. We tried to go swimming, couldn't do that. They took a nap. I went to go see the turtles and the ducks. I'm gonna insert my little clippy clip from when we first arrived so that y'all understand. But I went to go see the turtles and the ducks while they were sleeping. Look at the ducks and the turtles. They're just cohabitating.
It's nature.
That's crazy. How cute. Back up, bro. No. He said, what you got for me, playa? Hi, guys. I was so excited about the turtle.
Bring the turtle up.
I want to go closer, but this motherfucker. This motherfucker. Now we outside. We tried to go to camp. We were too late. So it's the after party for Glow and Meg again. And so camp is a no-go. And I think we're about to go to, what the fuck? I forgot. What the hell is this called? Onyx. And then Capri is right across. So hopefully one of the two is jumping bumping. And if not, hey, we outside in not Denver, so that's good. But just an update for y'all. Munchies was lit. Y'all seen me on the stage. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, ho. And shout out to Pimp Juice, aka the one with the crown. Go subscribe to her channel and be a PJ baby. See y'all later.
What's up? I don't want to hear that shit. You know what I want to hear?
Which one of them? It's 7 p.m. Friday. Let's go! I ain't got no
nigga. Ain't got nigga. Ain't got me. Ah, shut the fuck up. You bitches is
good. Welcome to my city, nigga. I'm the mayor. So look, when I call the three, nigga, I want everybody to up their motherfucking city, nigga. I want y'all to put up
here. Oh, shit.
This ain't little, but a wiggle, though. Oh, look back at me so I know it's real. Look back at me so I know it's real. Free dump,
free come. Don't play with me, bitch, I'm gone. Don't you play with me, bitch, I'm gone.
OG gang. We still in Houston with it. Houston. But we are going to the waterfall wall. I'm so excited. It's Sunday. I don't know where I left y'all last night. So we're picking it back up, baby. Let's do this. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, horse. Say hey, y'all. Hey. Hey, Malia, you look cute. Look, y'all. Woo! We're outside in Houston, downtown, baby. This is tight. Can't even see it. There y'all go. It's so peaceful. We're here. How peaceful and beautiful. It's loud. I love it here. We saw before we get a copyright. We just seen this little cute place on our way to Palapas for brunch. So we just decided to come sightsee, get some footage, some pictures, you know. Okay, guys, so we ate brunch at Palapa's and now we're going to the aquarium. Our little Sunday Funday is well underway. Okay, you guys, so we went through the aquarium. Pretty similar to Colorado, but they have this outside park, which is really nice. You get refreshments, there's a train, there's a merry-go-round. There's like a little mini Tower of Doom type ride. There's a little splash pad, and then there's a train. Real nice, real cute. The aquarium was cute. The tiger was asleep, so I was sad. But yeah, and if you want to see what we've seen at the aquarium, make sure you follow me on TikTok. Search me up, OG Mama Hood. Like, comment, share, subscribe. The girls' trip is coming to an end soon. I've been having a blast. It's hot, but that's okay. Look, y'all see the ride behind me? Yeah.
Welcome to the historic Central Waterworks Building. This turn-of-the-century building is now home to 200,000 gallons of seawater. The tunnel in which we are located is approximately 70 feet long, and the acrylic is over 5 inches thick, supporting water.
Okay, guys, so we just got off of the train, and that is a nice little feature that their aquarium has that Denver Aquarium doesn't have. Takes you around the little park. On the train, you get to go through the little shark tunnel. That was pretty tight. Now we're about to get in line for this, what the fuck is it called? Ferris wheel. Okay, you guys, what's up? So, the day, our Sunday fun day is over. The girls are taking a nap so that we can get up and go to dinner or maybe somewhere else before we have to go to the airport tomorrow. But, yeah, they're napping. I'm actually editing TikToks and this video and other YouTube videos that I'm behind on. So, I'm editing right now. But, just wanted to check in. The aquarium was great. Loved the waterfall wall. What else did we do today? We went back to Palabas. That was good. The brunch. Overall, it's just been a great trip. I'm very grateful that I got to come with Malia and Pimp Juice. But yeah, so I'm gonna just finish editing this content so that you guys can get it finally, because I have months and months of content that I need to get out. So stay tuned, like, comment, share, and subscribe. I will see you guys when we go eat later or whatever we get into. Good morning, y'all. It's hot as fuck already. Y'all can see I'm sweating. It's Monday. We're getting ready to head home. I think I left y'all yesterday saying we was gonna go eat. We tried to go, but we were gonna go to the address, and I didn't realize that the address is a club too, so that didn't work out. We went to a food truck, and it sounds like the food was mediocre. I can't remember what it was called. It was something Ike's Barbecue, and I think Malia, she got a turkey leg, and it was stuffed with rice, I think, or something like that. And then they got, what'd you get? Baked potato with brisket. They both were very unimpressed. I wanted to get the chicken wing basket, however fuck. And they didn't hear my order. So I just came back and ate a sandwich and went to sleep. But yeah, we're eating breakfast. We just got everything out the room in the car. Gonna eat breakfast and start our process to get to the airport. Cause we gotta go from one airport to the other. I'll see y'all probably at the airport. Easy. We got Chick-fil-A. We on the flight. As y'all can see, people is boarding. Our Houston girls trip has came to an end. It was fun. And like, comment, share, subscribe. Well, I'll see y'all in the next video. I love that you love me. Love that you trust me. Love that you love my smile. We was meant to dine under moves, perfect scenery. Sip wine while I prove you the team lead.